good day, Mr. Morgan.
You should just be wandering around here, friend.
Whoa, whoa! You in here? Reverend! Reverend, where are you?
Come on. What's the holdup?
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends.
Sure then,
broadcast. All right, you can talk now. Put it in. You're good.
No mistake on that subject. Secondly, he can't see, let alone reason. Reasoning ain't never...
What's up, guys? How you guys doing?
You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
How's about you playing this place? That seems fair.
Sure.
You want a game?
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you.
What's up, guys?
Swanson!
What's up, guys?
your hands off him.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
I'll kill you both. Come on.
Oh my God, kill him. I'm gonna get the law on here.
Hey, you. Get back here.
Please, don't hurt me.
Tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Reverend, get off the damn tracks! Have you lost your mind? Hey, Reverend! Boy. Yeah. Come on, my friend! It's just a simple mistake. You can still be saved. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. And wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Help! Help me, or we're both dead!
That was close, too close for comfort.
Thank you, sir.
Sorry guys, my horse is very slow.
Okay,
drop him off in his bed. Drop him off in his bed.
Sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
I'm
gonna probably play this about 3 missions or so.
I saw a huge bear, one of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
Okay, but I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with 2 horses, and the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Let's lighten the load here, boy.
Put your saddle on him and let's go. Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute.
So, guys, we're about to go hunting. We're gonna hunt and fish and love every day. Stupid ass at the tree.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You found a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right. Yeah, okay, boy.
Stables are just up ahead. All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit. Go get yourself a horse, then.
I guess I could just sleep right here.
How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. Partner, you got yourself a deal and a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it. All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So, how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, say. He ditched us.
You
for a
take my horse
year.
To the old
I've
town road.
Many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing. There's code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. Like that.
Where do you think Mike and Lenny got to? Susan sent them out scouting, but I figure they'd be back by now.
I have no idea. I hope they weren't picked up.
Why she sent Micah, I don't know.
He's effective in his own way. Lenny's got a good head on his shoulders.
Well, shouldn't have taken him this long.
No, but no point thinking the worst.
Yeah.
Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Ah! What the hell, Arthur?
That was an ass.
Now, as I was saying,
the fuck out of my way.
Anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber.
Let's go hunt some rabbits. I want to take my horse. Oh, there was another one here, too. Perfect, too.
We should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Hook that rabbit.
I got that rabbit like it was nothing.
Fine by me.
Let's cookie it up, cookie it up. Time to eat up, buddy.
You want some of this?
Nah, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay.
Cooking over. I think he's eating it off. Come here, my babies! Come here! Come here, Sadie girl!
Alright. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
Better be worth all this drama.
Time to sleep, baby. Sorry, guys, if this live stream kind of sucks. Yeah, I'm new at this.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains. Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up, we'll get going. Come on, grab your stuff, let's go. Let's go.
Let's go, boy.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
Well, we did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. What are you doing?
Oh, bro, I thought we were getting off our horses.
Look for tracks, dung, bones.
Oh, my horse took a shit. Nasty, man.
We lost her?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well. Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Sure. The only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
Have fun.
I'm coming with you.
Let's get going then.
Time to do the next mission. See if this guy is up now.
Ow! Oh, oh.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Yeah, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you wanna head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
You can miss Grimshaw's spirit.
Man, I hate these ones. It takes forever. Help him.
Why didn't you help that poor man?
Oh, Lumbago! It's really serious. It can be deadly.
How about you, Arthur?
Do I look like I got the energy to waste on charity? If we can get his own horse.
I don't believe you're quite that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, I'm colder than you realize. I feel bad I didn't rob and kill the bastard.
Very inspiring, Arthur. Woo! Smell those sheep. Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town. Other people, finally. Look at all that snow in the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
Go left here, down the main street.
There's always on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, oh, that's a young man's game.
Oh, man, I hate how slow we're going.
Yes, we can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
What is wrong?
All right. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at its finest. Okay, what are we doing?
Well, we're going to do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
That's supposed to be following these ladies.
So that's how you see yourself, Uncle. Is it? Maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan.
But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No, Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. Well, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Plenty out on the shelves, but I don't know about that. Whiskey's on the top shelf. Here's the door.
I need coffee. Brown coffee.
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too long.
Get your hands off her, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Or what exactly?
You want to find out?
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you.
Go
right
wait
now.
With Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Uncle! Look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Can I help you, sir? You looking for a room?
I don't know if the room is looking for somebody.
Well, get the hell out of here, will you?
Sorry.
It's funny, I know they actually did that.
sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. But stupid bastard. Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
Everything's okay up there?
After you.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand. Just a word.
Use your
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here, right now! Why are you telling lies about me?
No. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up. No, please! Oh!
Ah! Yep.
Screw his dumb ass. He deserved to die if he's telling lies. I think we got one more mission and then we complete this chapter.
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. We used to hold each other in the war. We got sad eyes, mister.
Come on, sir. Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato's. Just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway,
sir. Who's your friend there?
Alfredo.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Hop house.
Before, I'm sure wary of you.
The hell you doing? Get back there! Help!
All right, hey, Carl.
What the hell?
Get away.
Hey, look out, Javier.
Eat snails, sir.
You just stay the hell still.
Please, quit this.
Put him up!
So help me, I'll put you down.
This place. Son of a whore! Don't kill me. You there.
Just come with me.
I don't even know what I did to get taken to jail. I was just trying to do another mission. I even helped a homeless man and became his friend. Stupid, that's what it is. $8. That was just stupid. I don't know what it was. Where's the other mission at? It disappeared. Maybe because it's night time.
Got some stable space for rent if you're interested.
I want to feed it. How do I feed it?
This horse prettier than you. Gonna want a saddle that fits for you and the horse. Oh yeah, that's a smart choice for you, son.
How do I feed it? That's what I don't know.
I can't tell you how many times I use that one. That's the same one I use too.
I'm live streaming, shut up. Finally, it's been a month.
Did the university send you?
Excuse me?
Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash.
What are you doing?
Are you quite certain you're not a spy?
Spy?
Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My...
Jump down there, dude. You would have died.
Too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Oh, yeah. Pick up a fork and get to work. Get out of here and stop wasting my time.
All right. Shovel your damn shit.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too.
I did.
Animals.
I want a minute.
They broke it!
That's good.
I shot folks, stabbed folks,
one minute.
Folks. A scouts.
I'm getting off this soon.
Boy,
picking up shit
they
right now.
When you scalp.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what got into these odds, but I know what's coming out.
You're picking up poop?
One time.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. You're me. What about cattle?
You have no idea, girl. By a feminine type like you.
Talking about that is why I'm doing it.
Stuffed you. And eaten you like a sausage.
Where are the cookies you bought us?
Out there.
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess.
Bro, he's about to blow up
all.
Watch this, look. He's about to blow up the manure. All the poop.
No. No. No! You did not!
Oh, he's filled with shit. What? Can you jump that up?
Yeah, come on.
I can't do anything
right now. I just want to tell you to come here.
Wow, bro, I didn't know what to do. No, I'm not right now.
Please.
No, I'm not, right
now. Just for a second before I move it.
No, just move it, it's fine.
Come here when you tell me to go.
I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do, dude. It's pissing me off. How is he throwing it so quick? I don't fucking understand her. Piss me the fuck off. Got him that time. Mm-hmm. I ain't going to that question mark. Oh, it's right here. I might as well.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure. Perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, no, don't worry about this. Actually, well, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
They always need something, dude. How are you down here? Dude?
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You've done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna rack this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Oh, I've been told.
Oh, no, no, no. one more body to do. I know, I gotta loot them first. Hope nobody comes. Up there.
$10 and it's yours.
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Yep.
I need to stop getting distracted and do this mission that I was gonna do. I messed our head into it, something pops up. I'm almost there, it's so far.
Move.
Hey.
Set it.
Bitch.
Yeah.
against you.
Well, you just a tough as teak mountain man.
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly, yes.
Hey, hey, hey.
There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Are you about to kiss that guy a bunch?
Oh, and we have our answer.
That's up, bro. Fucking face in the mud, dude.
Hey, come on, come on. Stop! Stop! Please! Please! I beg you, stop! Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Pussy, yeah. What do you want?